Welcome to the second video in e-commerce shortcuts. So in this video, I'm going to explain about transpose function. So this may be useful when you are copying your data from Amazon and copying into Flipkart or anything like that. For example, consider that I am the seller of this product. So I'm not a seller, but for example, and I have this and I want to copy all the data from here to Flipkart sheet. So consider that I want to copy these bullet points. So what I will generally do, I'll copy this. Do Control C and I will paste it in the Excel sheet first. So I have pasted it in the Excel sheet. However, in all bulk files, like you know, flat file of Amazon, Flipkart file, Paytm file, or Snapdeal file, you will have this format only. Key features 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is row wise, they will ask you the features. So SKU is 1. Means you have to paste the features like this. But however, in Amazon or in Flipkart, you are copying the bullet points, and if you want to paste it like this, I have seen many persons who will do it like this manually. So instead of that, we are going to use transpose function. So I am just copying this bullet points again, and I am coming here because this is a cell I want to paste. Right click. Here I have an option called transpose. So if I just click on it, all the details will be pasted row wise. So in few Excel formats or Excel versions, you won't have this transpose here immediately. So in that case, click on paste special and here you will find the option called transpose. Once you have done it, all this column wise data will be pasted row wise data. So the scenarios where these are used is that when you are extracting data from Amazon and listing on Flipkart, or you have an Excel sheet in this format, or I have also noticed that many people outsource the content writing work to content writers. So in case they are writing, they would give you in a Word document and they would mention it like this with the bullet point only. So in that case, from the Word document, you can copy and paste it like this and then you can use a transpose function. So this is a use of transpose function, which is nothing but a part of paste function. I hope you like this video. Meet you in the next video.